Here at Nympsfield, another round of the UK Evos. I have no idea what round it is, but after my shocking start of the season, it probably doesn't really matter. It's quite dry, it's really hot. I'm supposed to have a bit of rain, hopefully that'll help. That's not a good sign. Man's gone, chicken wing's gone, he's blaming his bike. New camera, try this out today. Insta 360 1 RS, should be good. It's just started spitting with rain. The track's really hard packed. If that gets wet, I can see me getting stuck. Fingers crossed it don't get any worse.